resistance and Ohm's law. Okay. Now, Ohm's law means, so R equal to current means voltage, E by current means, E means voltage by current, the current unit is ampere, so R, here R is equal, R is nothing but resistance, means one voltage current, the voltage is attached to two conductors by applying of 1 ampere is called as resistance, or the ratio between voltage and ampere is called as resistance. Here resistance R, unit is ohms. The resistance unit is ohms. Now Ohm's law. The Ohm's law is applicable for metals and non-metals. Okay. The metal and non-metals are applicable for Ohm's law. Okay. Now second one is conductance. It is denoted with C. Next, conductance means the reciprocal value of resistance. The reciprocal value of resistance is called as conductance or conductivity. Here, the resistance is denoted with R, means 1 by R is nothing but conductance. The conductance unit is, the resistance unit is ohm, the conductance unit is 1 by ohm or mho. Okay. The conductance unit is 1 by ohm or mho, the resistance unit is ohm. Now, next one, specific conductance. So now resistance, generally the resistance is denoted with R. The resistance is directly proportional to length of the conductor. This is equation 1. And next one, resistance is inversely proportional to area of cross section. That is equation 2. From equation 1 and 2, R is proportional to L by A. Means length of the tube by area of cross section. The removing of proportionality constant, we are right, another new constant, that is rho into L by A. Okay. Now rho is equals to R into A by L. Means the specific conductance is equals to resistance into area of cross section by length of the tube. Okay. Means the specific conductance is denoted with rho. Rho means when the area is equals to 1 centimeter square and length, the L value is 1 meter or 1 centimeter, then rho equal to R means specific resistance, means the specific conductance is equals to resistance, means the area of cross section and length of the tube is equals to 1 unit, then specific resistance, the specific conductance is equals to resistance. Now, the specific conductance units are rho is equals to resistance unit is ohm into area of cross section unit is centimeter square by length of the tube unit is centimeter, means the specific conductance unit is rho equal to ohm into centimeter square by centimeter, or ohm centimeter square or centimeter universe. So this is the unit of specific conductance.